You're listening to the Quint's podcast.
Namaste Trump, the political visit that has gotten India into a Diwali cleaning mode. Building walls to hide slums, making footpaths that needed to be made years back overnight, pouring fresh water into Yamuna to disperse the stench from years of contamination. That's precisely the kind of preparation that India is making for US President Donald Trump's first ever official visit to this country. But the trade deals that India is eyeing may have to wait longer, because this is what Trump said on 19th February.
Well, we can have a trade deal with India, but I'm really saving the big deal for later on. We're doing a very big trade deal with India. We'll have it. I don't know if it'll be done before the election, but we'll have a very big deal with India.
You're listening to The Big Story, the podcast where we dissect the biggest story of the day for you, and I'm your host, Shorbury. President Trump's visit has been long overdue. Modi has already been to the US twice in his term as India's Prime Minister. The first time, you may remember, was in 2014. That year, he was elected for the first term and had made a speech at the famous Madison Square Garden in New York. And the second time was as recent as September 2019, the same year that he got elected for his second term. And for his second visit, he attended the Howdy Modi event, which was the biggest political event for any foreign politician in the US. Now, Trump was also supposed to be the chief guest for the Republic Day this year, but he couldn't make it owing to the State of the Union address. But he's finally coming for his first official visit to India on February 24th and 25th. In the second half of this podcast, I'll talk about the US-India trade relations. That's going to be a main agenda on this visit. But first, let me tell you about the kind of rigorous preparations that's going into receiving Trump, because that too is making a lot of noise. On day one of his visit, Trump is going straight to Ahmedabad, where he'll be holding a 22-kilometer roadshow, and then head to Sardar Patel Stadium in Motera, which is getting revamped as the largest cricket stadium of the world with the capacity to seat 1 lakh spectators. And the Ahmedabad authorities are trimming trees as well, and planting palm trees, painting pillars and posts, and even building walls. Yes, a wall has been built in front of a slum area which Trump's convoy is likely to cross through to make it to Motera Stadium. And that has garnered a lot of negative attention. People are seeing this move as an attempt to hide poverty, or quote-unquote garibi chupao, as an editorial on Samna, which is Shiv Sena's mouthpiece, phrased it. And I'm just going to quote a few translated lines from this scathing Marathi article on Samna. It says, quote, "Before independence, the British king or queen used to visit one of the slave nations like India. The kind of preparations going on from taxpayers' money for the arrival of Donald Trump is similar to it."
You're listening to the Quint's podcast.